Requesting assistance yet initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Scanner damaged. Repair required. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
Dead. Shit. I felt something. Something else is damaged. Can't touch me now. Ah, shoot. There we go. Hello, guys. You can hear me? This is the guy with the account here speaking, and this is my playthrough of No Man's Sky. Let's see what carrier sheets are made out of. Let me get on my ship. This thing cost a lot. Cost a lot to build. What is this? Oh! Too late. Turn off. That's nice. I don't have an Atlas Pass. I'll do that later. Carrier cheats. Yeah, I'm gonna be on this plan for a while. Ah, what the hell was that? I got hit by something. You bastard. Oh, you're lucky. You're so freaking lucky. Well, actually, you're unlucky because I have, like, a hell of a lot of carbon on me. Yep. That's what you get. That's what you get when you mess with me. Sorry about that. Something lame. Let's get some more iron. Let's focus on the iron. Let's not focus on my dull commentary. Let's focus on this iron. Iron and carbon. Key to life. Oh, fuck! The fuzz. Are they here to tussle with me? Or what? What? You got something to say? Got something to say? In all honesty, I don't exactly feel like messing with them on a bad day. So yeah, this was just really a test. to see if what I'm saying is actually processing into the game. I don't think so. I don't think so, really. Anyways, if you guys can in fact hear this, thanks for watching. Come back for part 2. Bye. No way you play normal.